3:06 a.m. Nathan is in the bathroom. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom. Amelia and Callista are talking about LaToya.
I reckon she can be betrayed badly. Yeah. But it'll either be like she's been betrayed really well.
Yeah. Thank you, Amy.
It's getting to that time. They're definitely not packed. They're definitely not ready and waiting. But we are, hey? Are you? See you in a tick. Well, hello and welcome back to the first surprise eviction of Big Brother Celebrity Hijack. In just 6 days' time, one housemate will be gleefully skipping away, safe in the knowledge that not only are they exceptionally talented, they're also nice and popular and have £50,000 to boot. But tonight, it isn't about the winning or indeed the taking part. Tonight, losing is where it's at, and we are about to meet one. The voting lines have closed. It's time to find out who you have chosen as the fourth person to be evicted. Now, the housemates are currently midway through a film, and I'm going to enjoy a cameo. So word up. Big Brother House, this is Dermot.
No. Oh my God.
You are live on E4, so please mind your P's and Q's, and especially your F's and C's, because they're the worst ones. Amelia and LaToya, the votes have been counted and verified. I can now reveal the fourth housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother is...
What are you talking about?
It's Kevin, it's Kevin.
LaToya!
Oh, they're all cheering, they're all cheering.
Get your glad rags on, I'll be meeting you later.
No. I knew there was something happening.
What the f***? Hi, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
They're all cheering, LaToya.
Damn it, come on, what'd you do that for?
Yeah.
Oh my word. Okay, baby.
Toy that will cheer for you.
You're right.
Did you hear them?
Yeah.
So
calm.
So excited you can't cry.
I know.
How long did he say you've got?
I don't know. See you later, guys. I didn't even wash my...
I could hear her heartbeat, is that right? Isn't that extraordinary? Hey, you can make noise now. About blooming time. So you decided LaToya can bloody well body pop right out of there. And I'll be showing you some moves of my own. So you'll be sure to be back here at 10 o'clock. Stay tuned now for E4 Comedy Reaper from genius Kevin Smith. We'll see you later on. Good night.
Are you a little screaming?
All right, see you on Monday.
Yeah.
Good luck.
I'm gonna hug you for longer, yeah? No, they made a bad day worse.
See you on. Can't even open the doors.
Excuse me. Excuse me. No, it doesn't even matter because that was.
My face.
Yo, Troy, you gotta start getting yourself looking good.
Yeah, I know. I've got all my makeup on there. Do you wanna use it?
You want it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you promise?
Yeah.
See you Monday, yeah?
See you
Monday.
Are they going to open the doors?
I've got loads of makeup on. Use this now. Oh, Toy, could you hear it all? Are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay. It's just been a wicked day as well, hasn't it?
What is that?
They are gonna open the doors. They get it back on.
I just got like this, I'm not bothered. Oh shit, oh shit.